I'm going to have to cut it out, but we're overreacting. We'll be back after these messages.
You must choose free TV or pay TV. You can't have both. If pay TV takes over, it will cost you up to $1,000 each year to see what you are now getting free. If pay TV takes over, you face the loss of all major sports events, such as the 49ers, Oakland Raiders, Warriors, and the Giants. If pay TV takes over, you face the loss of all the great stars and top programs you now enjoy free. If pay TV takes over, that spells the eventual doom of free TV. The major TV networks, in sworn testimony before the United States Congress, warn that if pay TV takes over, the networks themselves will be forced to go into pay TV. Stop pay TV. Save free TV. Keep home TV free. You must choose free TV or pay TV. You can't have both. Top officials of pay TV predict that you will be spending up to $1,000 each year to watch your own TV set in your own home. This means you will be paying to see what you now get free, unless you vote yes on 15. Don't be fooled by the false promises of pay TV. If pay TV takes over, that spells the doom of free TV. The solemn warning from the presidents of CBS, NBC, and ABC in sworn testimony before the United States Congress is that if pay TV takes over, the networks themselves will be forced to go into pay TV. Stop pay TV. Keep home TV free. Save free TV. Vote yes on 15. Yes on 15. Paid for by the Citizens Committee for Free TV.